Welcome friends in GPA photography tutorial serial number 5 lens aberrations. Your friend Shivji Joshi is here. Aberration is imperfection of lens causing loss of sharpness, contrast, color and soften corners of frame. Lens flare is common aberration which is the result of reflections internally in the lens. This happens when camera lens is facing sunlight directly. The resulting image suffers loss of contrast, shadows are washed out and highlight look hazy, bright spots or streaks. Remedy: avoid pointing lens directly to sun or sunlight when it is bright. Use proper lens hood, round for telephoto and petal shape for wider lensing. Polarizing filter is no help, rather ineffective when shooting sunlight directly. Anti-reflective coating or multi-coating of lens reduces flaring considerably. Nanocrystal coating, which improves sharpness, contrast, colors and reduces flare. Spherical aberration is caused by the refraction at the edges of poor quality of lens. Spherical aberration produces softer focus. Remedy: use of lens with spherical elements gives sharper focus. Floating elements are also very effective in maintaining sharper focusing. Chromatic aberration: using of poor quality of lens creates fringes of colors at the edges of object like purple, magenta, yellow. Remedy: low dispersion class fluoride elements reduce chromatic aberration significantly. There are few more lens aberrations like coma, distortion like barrel, pincushion and diffraction, etc. Look at these three photos. Here, this is flare, ghosting, flare and this is color aberration, fringes of color. Thanks friends, we will meet again in tutorial serial number 6, focal length. Thank you very much.